Right here, we got the, this is shooting going on in there, right? So I just bought them out StockX. I don't know if they're real, though.
Bro, I thought this was fucking YSL, boys.
I got all the plans.
I'm
not
gonna lie, I'm fucking constipated as fuck.
Yo, what's going on, yo? It's your boy Yuris. We back out here. Right here, we got the, this is shumi going on in there, right? So look, right here, we got these Jordans. Jordan 4s, Jordan 4 Fluffies. And we got these ones, Miris. Fuck our Miris. Adidas, nigga. Come on now. Adidas, nigga. Bitch, y'all see my shoes, right? You know how much these go for? 1,000. 1,000 if they're real, nigga. Check this out. Nah, nigga. That shit fake as a motherfucker. Hey, let's get up in this video. Let's go. Come on. A sponsorship with Nike. Also, what's the? Then they bought like the Nike shoe. They got suit. Oh, for real? Yeah, cause it's dead ass forces, bro. What the fuck? Valid, bro. You got some heat. How much did this shit all cost you? Did it all cost you? Shit. How long you been collecting for?
Years, bro. Years.
8 years, you said?
Yeah, like.
10 years? Okay. Could you let me know if these are fire? You ready? Are they legit? They fire? Tight shit. How much are those? The bottom, you can wear these outside, right? You can wear these ones outside? Yeah, I like these ones instead. Because those ones, you said what? 40 bucks. A shoe for me?
No.
Oh, hold on. No, I got these shoes. I just bought them out of Stock X. I don't know if they're real though. Could you check it for me? These ones on my feet right now, bro. Could you check them? Could you check it for me?
Yeah.
Well, no, I didn't buy it right now. I just bought them like 2 years ago.
Wow, bro.
They're real?
I don't know, when the outsole is like too flimsy.
Flimsy?
It is like, it's fake, but it's supposed to be, I don't know how to explain it, it's supposed to be hard.
Wait, let me see it.
See? Like try to squeeze it,
oh.
And then try to squeeze
it. Wait, is that actually how it works?
Yeah, try to do that one. Isn't it like,
oh, that's more, fucking crazy, wait, like, is it with all of them?
Yeah, the forks, it's harder, right?
That's actually insane. I've never.
Details, but like.
Okay, but I got some more checks. So, wait, y'all do trades?
Nah, we don't.
Oh, you don't do trades?
Yeah.
Dang.
That's my friend's table, so he's not here.
Okay, all right, perfect, bye.
I'ma take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, Hippo, take her whatever she want. She pissed me off somehow, she still get
me. Yeah,
that's the handcuffs, bro.
That's crazy as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. That's insane. That's insane.
But we out here, MOA, with Malak, you know what I'm saying?
We outside.
Right, plug yourself. What you gotta say?
Official Malak on all platforms. Malak Official on YouTube. Catch me there. I'm about to drop my song Screaming. It's coming out next week. Stay tuned. I got some good visuals for y'all. You know what I'm saying?
Everybody go tap in. It's going to be either right here or it's going to be in the bio. Both of them. Let's check it out, bro.
Right here.
What he's saying?
I thought this was fucking YSL, boys.
What's up, Lamar? Nah, bro. She's taller than me, bro. I got to go, bro.
She's taller than me, touch it.
You trying to scare some people, bro? Yeah. Start screaming in the middle right here. It's like, I'm going to sneeze loud as fuck.
All right. Let's hear it, bro. What you got? Let's hear it.
What do?
Boy, you see Nike?
Bro, so fucking nice, oh bro. God, I'm like, damn.
I don't even know where the hell they got all this money from. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I know they generate a lot of money, but like,
forces, bro.
The way it took this long to build something like that at like the biggest mall in the world, like, you know what I mean?
I'll give you $2,000 if you go pick that baby up and run.
That is just, that wallahi, that's crazy. You know, I could never do something like that. That's just, would you do it? Would you do something like that?
No? Exactly, boy. Crazy as fuck. Oh my God.
You gonna go to the Eminem thing?
Eminem?
Yeah.
What?
They have a little Eminem show.
When? Is he actually here?
No, like the candy, bro.
Whoa. Oh.
Taking a puff, I'm stuck, don't feel like it's us. No trust, so do as you must. For real, don't know when I stay out of town. I get dough when I stay out of town. 500 shops, I got 500 rounds. 500 plots, I got 500 pounds. Yeah, I'm trusting none, I'm told. Honestly, I'm trusting half what I'm shown. I don't pop out, but it's each that they own. I bet she
hate. We on a hunt, guys. It's the behind the scenes of shooting the TikTok video that's about to go viral. You feel me? Let's see, we're going to find the baddies. Be on the hunt. I'm not gonna lie though, bro. I'm fucking constipated as fuck, bro. Like, I swear to God. I have to fart, bro. I'm not trying to fart in this elevator, but like, if I let it rip, I swear to God. Guys, I'm sorry if I fart. Like, it's just.
You good?
All right, boom. Today I'm here with.
Yureli.
All right, Yureli. I'm gonna show you my song. You're gonna rate it 1 out of 10, okay?
I got feelings, feelings that I could show. Now I'm screaming, screaming to let them go. I got feelings.
Rate my song 1 out of 10.
A 10.
You gonna give it a 10?
Yeah, 10.
Okay, appreciate you. Thank you. Yeah,
you're welcome.
Feelings that I could show.
All right, Taylor, I played my song. I'll rate it 1 out of 10.
I'd give it like an 8.
An 8?
Mm-hmm.
All right, bet. Thank you, Taylor. All right, boom.
You're qualified to me. What can you show me that my heart don't know already? We make our own sense, and you're qualified.
Yo, 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 it's your boy Yuris. I'm here with my boy Malek.
Yo.
So look, we're giving away $700. For an order for this $700 to be yours, follow, give me the 60,000, comment, tag 3 people, bro. Let's do this shit. Come on. Let's
go. Tap in, tap in, tap in.